My name is Sara Web, and I'm the coordinator of enrichment and programming here at the Aquarium. We are in my very favorite room. The enrichment room is a place where we can store items used to make enrichment. These supplies are here for any one of our keepers who's feeling creative to come down and get what they need to make some new experience for the animals. So it's a really important resource for the aquarium. I think of myself kind of like a cruise director for the animals. It's my job to think of fun things for them to do and try to organize things that are going to be safe and enriching for them. Enrichment is anything we do to make life more interesting for the animals and to make it different from the day before. We look at their natural behaviors and we think about things we want to give them an opportunity to do here and behaviors we want to encourage. Try to find creative and safe ways to let those animals have all the different experiences that they can, and to make sure that from day to day they're having a different day than they did the day before and that they're mentally and physically stimulated. Enrichment is really important for the health of the animals, especially their mental health. If you imagine how bland your life would be if the exact same thing happened every day and you never got a break from it, that's the same experience that an animal might have. It's our responsibility to make sure that they are having interesting physical experiences, interesting sensory experiences, interesting mental experiences, and that's part of what keeps them healthy and engaged with us here. Sometimes when people come and they see animals like a lemur or an otter, there are things about that animal that reminds them of their own animals at home. So they're not surprised to hear that they need things like toys and novel food items and interesting smells and things like that, because they have that kind of personal connection to animals that seem similar. But I think people are surprised when they find out we do enrichment for fish, we do enrichment for the alligators, we do enrichment for snakes and lizards, frogs, all different kinds of animals. They are different. They might not enjoy the same things that another animal would enjoy, but they still have the same need for an interesting life. They deserve the same level of care. And enrichment is inherently fun. It's what it's really about at the end of the day is fun for the animals and fun for us giving it to them and seeing what they do, and fun for the guests to get to watch and engage with it also and learn more about how intelligent and individual and playful and unique our animals all are. When I started out my career as a lowly little zookeeper, I found that enrichment was something that you got to do if you got everything else done. You know, it was the cherry on top. It was the thing that you got to do. It was special. I'm lucky now to work at the aquarium where I have a job making sure that everyone has time to do enrichment and that all the animals get to have that kind of experience, and that it's not the cherry on top, it's a regular everyday part of life here.